And then the...
Hey, Karl, do you know why you're in timeout? Do you know why you're in timeout? Is it because you smacked your dad really hard? Timeout chair needs a little adjusting, doesn't it? Since I think we're probably going to be using it a little more.